Normally, the Fairmont Firebirds end their season against Springfield, but this year things have changed in the G1. The Firebirds will conclude their season against Lebanon, so this Friday it'll be another game at home, and it'll be Springfield, and it's a unique situation. Last year, of course, they met in back-to-back weeks. They met in week 10. Fairmont won that ballgame 19-14. Then they had the rematch at Springfield again in the playoffs, and Springfield won that game in a defensive slugfest 14-7. Let's talk a little bit as we preview Springfield about their coach. That, of course, is Maurice Douglas. 11 years in the National Football League, safety for the Bears and the New York Giants. Played his college ball in Kentucky. Trotwood Madison, 1982 graduate. Started coaching them in 2001. Took him to the playoffs in 2007. Trotwood Madison had not been in the playoffs for 25 years. Went to Springfield in 2014. Reportedly turned down a chance to coach in college as a defensive back coach for friend Derek Mason. Wanted to stay in Ohio high school ball. Now, taking a look at the three games so far this year for Springfield, and of course this does not include the Northmont game of last Friday night. But they conquered Hilliard-Bradley 44-7, 508 total yards, despite committing 13 penalties for 164 yards. The quarterback, Smoot, Tavon Smoot, threw for 238. They have a wonderful wide receiver, Stevens, 6 grabs for 134 yards. Tolliver rushed for 117 yards, including a 92-yard TD scamper. They lost in week 2, Springfield did, 16-12 to Fairfield. They were held to 242 total yards. And then in the last game, this is again before Northmont Friday night, but they defeated Miamisburg 42-7, 530 total yards, allowing on only 161. Smoot completed 6 passes for a total of 191 yards, so this is a big play team. He also rushed for 92 yards. Tolliver had 126 yards rushing. Stevens, 4 grabs for 138. So through 3 games, Smoot, the 4th leading passer in the GWAC, 52%, but 591 yards. Stevens, the top receiver, at 343 yards total. Top tacklers on defense, Tavion Gilbert, a senior defensive end, and Zarius Stinnett, a senior inside linebacker. It'll be Springfield at Fairmont Rush Stadium Friday night.